There's no way I'm keeping this. Guys, so welcome back for a brand new review. If you are new to the channel, please make sure you're gonna subscribe. You can also give me a follow on Instagram to see exactly what I'm gonna review in the next few days. In today's video, guys, we're gonna have a look at a very random drop which is coming from Adidas. This one's just dropped about a week ago, at least here in the UK, without any notice. So we just had them here in two color combinations. So let's go ahead and see the box for them, guys, which as you can see will actually be quite big, and that will be because the shoes are big as well. So this one will be a normal box in this blue color with the three stripes here on top. So let's go ahead and take them out. So in today's video, guys, we're gonna have a look at a pair of shoes which I'm not entirely sure we need. Either way, we have them. So these are the Adifoam Superstar. For my surprise, guys, in my collection I have just a single pair of Superstars, which will be made out of this knit material, which will serve us as a model today. So this Superstar, most definitely it's one of the most iconic pair of Adidas shoes, which was released a long time ago. And this one, it's still available on the Adidas website in a lot of colors. And Adidas has decided to drop at this beginning of 2023 a pair of foam shoes, which I'm not entirely sure if we need or even if people are gonna go for it, even though on the Adidas website the white color it's fully sold out. I just decided to go for this black one and see what the fuss is all about. So this one, as I've said, dropped here in the UK in two color combinations for a retail price of £75. But I'm not entirely sure why this one dropped. As you might know, in the last couple of months we had the Adifoam Q, which was much comfortable and it had a very interesting design. But with this Adifoam Superstar, which of course will replicate this Superstar model, I'm not entirely sure if actually we needed this one on the market. So let's go ahead and also do a short breakdown of this one, guys. So as you can see, this one will be a one piece construction. So this one, as you can see, at least here at the front, will replicate the very well known ridge design from this Superstar. But of course this one will be slightly oversized. For the actual texture for the shoe, guys, we're gonna have this fingerprint like design, which was actually introduced a couple of months back when we had that Adilet 22 release. So as this one will be an Adidas release, we're gonna have here in the midfoot on the lateral and also on the medial sides the very well known three stripes, which for this one will be in this white color. But as you can see on the medial side between these stripes, we're also gonna have two big perforation holes, which will actually be the only one which will give some breathability for this shoe. But in my opinion, these ones are not enough. They should have put more on the lateral side as well. But as we go now inside, guys, you can see that for this one we don't have any padding at all. And the actual entry in this foam shoe, it's actually gonna be quite difficult. The whole foam construction, it's quite rigid and not too comfortable. And I would say that this part here at the ankle section, it's actually gonna bother your ankle section a lot. So you just need to keep that in mind. So this one, guys, comparing with other releases made out of this foam material, it will have inside this foam insole, which will actually be quite thick. So in my opinion, this one is the only thing which will give you some comfort for this shoe. And one thing that I will need to add is that if you are thinking of just wearing these ones without the foam insole, it's actually not a good idea. The overall comfort for this one, it's almost inexistent. So you will need to get your sizing right in order to wear these ones with the actual foam insole. So now guys, we can finish with this design for the outsole, which will copy the one from Superstar, of course. But this one, it will be made out of this foam material, which I guess it will start to wear down at some point. But I would say that the overall comfort for this one, guys, even though it's a foam one, it's not gonna be too good. The overall shape and the construction for this one is gonna be a rigid one. As in for the actual sizing, guys, for this one I went with my true to size, and for me, as I have a skinny fit, I feel that this one is actually quite snug. So most definitely I would suggest you to go with at least a half size up, just to make sure that this one it's wearable. As I've said earlier, even this entry for this shoe, it's gonna be too snug. So if you're gonna go with your true to size, this one will bother you a lot, alongside with the lack of room here at the Tobo section. So most definitely I will suggest you to go with at least a half size up for normal feet, and even a full size up for people which have wide feet. So overall, guys, this shock drop for this Adi Foam Superstar, in my opinion, it's something that I'm not a big fan of at all. I really feel that this one shouldn't be on the market. It's not something that it's comfortable at all, or even looks too good. Of course, it will borrow some elements from the very iconic Superstar, but I don't think that this one is gonna be enough to make people buy this shoe. For sure, whoever took this one and saw how uncomfortable they are, they just returned them to Adidas. So in my opinion, I feel that this one is a miss from Adidas. I really think that if they had some more holes for a better breathability and softer material for this foam, this one should have been much better, which is actually not. So yeah, guys, this was my unboxing and reviewing of this brand new release coming from Adidas for this Adi Foam Superstar. I really hope you've enjoyed this video, and if you did, don't forget to press the like button, maybe also subscribe to the channel. You can also give me a follow on Instagram to see exactly what I'm gonna review in the next few days. And as always, I will see you in my next one. Thanks for watching!